with Becky Lynch, Tamina, Bayley, and Lacey Evans. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Sasha Banks, Naomi, Beth Phoenix, and Candice LeRae.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here. Strike.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured. The man is taking charge.
Gonna be tough to slow Becky down now. Oh, man. Becky is dismantling that arm.
Sasha Banks not looking her best right now.
I know you don't expect her to make it through this match without any sort of damage, Cole, but don't forget, she has partners who can share some of the load, should things really come to that point.
Oh, my goodness! Kick to the spine. Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Man, what a hit.
Guys, the boss is in bad shape here,
and Banks needs to go back to the drawing board. Becky in full control here.
Manhandle slam!
Becky wins. It's got a cinched in. It's got a cinched in.
She taps out. Taps out. Away with Becky Lynch, Tamina, Bayley, and Lacey Evans. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Trish Stratus, Stephanie McMahon, Shayna Baszler, and Alexa Bliss.
We have been expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Inverted DDT.
Oh, God, Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, my goodness.
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Somehow, Trish has to turn the tide.
Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael. And I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Becky Lynch. We've got it cinched in! We've got it cinched in! The chick taps out! Taps out!
Team contest here with Asuka, Tamina, Bayley, and Lacey Evans. And standing in their way of victory, we see Bayley, Charlotte Flair, Natalya, and Shayna Baszler.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best. Who can control the pace?
Superstar showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
Sharp punch. And Bayley's having trouble managing his onslaught.
Bayley can't escape this chain of attacks from Asuka.
Right on the arm. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. Up high.
Cross body from the top. Tagging her partner in. Oh, she goes in the rear view. Oh, bionic elbow
right to the forehead.
Oh, target of the arm.
The opposition.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Hammerlock applied.
What's next? Sit out Spybuster.
Some damage.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael, and I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Jarring impact. Asuka is showing her dominance here.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge. Enough already.
Asuka with a kick downstairs. Asuka. Uh-oh. Asuka's starting to position. It's cinched in. Tap out and call it a night. Going to be Asuka, Tamina, Bayley, and Lacey Evans. And standing in their way of victory, we see Sasha Banks, Naomi, Reckoning, and Candice LeRae.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
Enough already.
Bad for her here.
She knew she'd have to absorb some damage here. Now, the question is, will she play it smart and make the tag?
Banks being shown zero mercy.
Yeah, Banks feeling the wrath of Asuka, and it does not look pretty.
Made famous by The Miz. Well-delivered suplex.
As the wrist trapped, kicking away is Asuka. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Caught her with a kick, creating a little space.
Whack. Oh, God. The box is too slow there.
Competition, we're going to see Asuka, Tamina, Bayley, and Becky Lynch.
And across the ring, we see Bianca Belair, Carmella, Beth Phoenix, and Trish Stratus.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They've probably identified the weak link in their opposition, likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Turning the tables there. Standing shooting star press, incredible. And now she's looking to go top rope. Ah, she's trying to create space.
Opponent's down. Oh, this is not good.
Cover up.
Debilitating.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Hip splash. She's taking some big hits here.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael, and I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Enough already. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. Closed fist connects. That'll turn your lights out. And Asuka's rolling.
Belair is not gauging the situation accurately.
Shark punch. Asuka with a kick downstairs.
A done.
Sliding hip attack.
Here. Uh-oh.
The Asuka lock. She had no choice but to tap out. This matchup, each team is going to look for their competition's weakness.
The weakest link on a team will certainly be exposed. A team would be smart to identify their own weaknesses and keep that superstar out of the fight.
It's going to be agonizing
for the arm.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
She flips it back on her.
Catches Mickey.
Holding the wrist and kicking away is Asuka.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Gosh. Enough already.
Asuka with a kick downstairs.
Done.
Sliding hip attack.
Running into big trouble.
Yeah, now Mickey's got to turn momentum.
Asuka, Asuka's proper positioning.
It's cinched in.
The Asuka lock is it.
No one's ready.
Interesting to watch teams clash like we have here in this one.
These matches are always a perfect chance to find out how well these superstars actually get along.
And an equal opportunity to stab an enemy in the back.
Getting sucked.
Asuka with a vice grip on the wrist, and here come the kicks.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Boom, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Staved off that attack.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
And just efficiency and precision on display from Asuka.
Bayley can't escape this chain of attacks from Asuka.
Holding the wrist and
absolutely punishing.
Look at that counter from Bayley.
That could be the table turner Bayley desperately needed.
Softening up the neck with that one.
That shoulder targeted there.
Bayley is now under pressure. Bayley's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Hip splash!
She's taking a beating here.
It's important to stay calm.
And here we go. Locked in! It's locked in!
Can they get the grip locked in?
Is she gonna tap? She taps out! Taps out!
Taken down to the canvas.
Assembled in their corners, what's gonna be the key in this one?
Well, teamwork makes the dream work. Mark my words, there's no room for selfishness in this environment. Watch your teammates' back, and they'll watch yours.
Kick!
On the attack from behind, textbook neckbreaker.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Big punch finds its mark.
Bullseye with the back fist.
Debilitating.
The Empress taking charge.
Asuka certainly being tested here.
Punch lands.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
A Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Oh, man.
Producing a trampling. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka.
Sliding hip attack.
We're going to see Asuka, Reckoning, Chyna, and Becky Lynch. Then across from them we see Trish Stratus, Bayley, Mickie James, and Sasha Banks.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
With a kick downstairs.
I'm done.
Asuka. Uh-oh. Asuka's found her positioning. It's cinched in.